WWE Over the Limit is May 20th. And we now have one new match on the card because, well, SmackDown is taped, first of all, and I got to see it a little earlier today. Got myself up and watched a little bit, and it was honestly pretty good. With Daniel Bryan in the face of CM Punk, the face of the WWE Championship, we now have a void for the world title, and now Del Rio is ensuring his championship opportunity against Sheamus at Over the Limit. And we saw Del Rio tonight with Sheamus in both matches with him and Daniel Bryan. They had to restart the match as the main event, and Del Rio still got involved. And, you know, Del Rio's been on a roll as of late. And if anything, I would have to give this to Del Rio. It's really that simple. Sheamus is injured. Sheamus, earlier in the night, had an injury to his arm due to the Yes Lock. And just due to the overwhelming pressure on that hold, and just overall the cross arm breaker as well, really destroying Sheamus' arm. He went out there and still got the win against Daniel Bryan. But with Del Rio and Ricardo and this ongoing weird relationship between Del Rio and D-Bry, I don't know what this is going to happen, but I do know that Del Rio will become the new world champion. But with Over the Limit coming May 20th, we'll figure out what happens.